Bend and push. 2, 3,
yes,
4,
good.
5,
good.
6,
good, good, good,
7.
Good.
First appointment.
For what?
To see our baby.
You're pregnant?
That's all funny.
Alright, future baby. You're probably wondering, Dad, why are you wearing a mask? Are you sick? No, I'm not. It's because you were created in the time of the freaking pandemic of 2020. Pretty much, your mom and I were stuck at home for about 3 months, and that's how you were born. Or made. What do you have to say for yourself?
Here we go.
Saying goodbye to our first apartment in Kansas City. Moved over to a bigger one so that we can have our little baby. But this is where our baby was made, so we're kind of sad to leave. But we will miss it. We loved living here.
Sorry.
Yes!
I knew it!
Oh, yes! Oh my gosh! Are you serious?
Oh, you.
It's a girl!
Finally!
Let's get some girls!
That's the best.
It's a girl! Haha! Goldie's coming! Rock and roll!
It's a girl!
I know! That's great!
You knew it! How did you know?
Because we need that.
We do need a girl. We are getting outnumbered.
Well, that's awesome. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for us.
I'm so happy.
Hey, Meg.
Hey.
You look good.
Thanks, Colin.
Woo! Woo! Well, I just got told that I can't go up there. They're not allowing visitors. Thanks a lot, COVID. I just want to be a supportive husband. I took work off for this.
Just a quick update. I'm heading in for my 31-week doctor's appointment today. See what the doctor says. Feeling good so far. And hope all is well.
You ready?
Yes, I think so. I'm a little nervous.
7:30 at night. Megan wanted to wait until halftime of the Chiefs-Bills game, AFC Championship. So we did. And we're going to go see if she's ready to have this baby.
It's, what day is it? So we remember.
It's the
24th. Today's the 24th. 7:30.
She's due tomorrow, technically.
P.M. Yep. She's due tomorrow. Hopefully we don't get sent home.
Here we go. So we're here at the hospital because of COVID. I'm not allowed to go in until Megan gets actually admitted, I think. So Megan's in there talking to whoever to see if I can come in yet. If not, I'm just gonna have to wait out here until she gets admitted. It's fun. All right, so Megan is only dilated to a 3, so they're gonna check her in an hour. So I pretty much have to just go home and wait to hear from her. So that's not stressful. I just gotta stay calm. Stay calm, everybody. All right, so Megan just called me. They are gonna keep her overnight. So that's, I guess, good news. But the best news is they're letting me finally go in and stay with her. So I'm gonna go back to the hospital and be with Megan until we get this baby here. Let's go. Okay, so I made it to the hospital, Megan. It's just chilling. Contractions are pretty intense right now. Took the nurses like 6 tries to get her IV in. That's okay, it happens. She's doing good. She's at a 4 now, so we'll just keep on going. Okay, so we're at a 6 now. Just got your epidural.
A little bit of the shakes.
Feeling better though, right?
Yeah, it feels so much better. I feel like a new woman after that. That was so miserable. But, yeah. I mean, made it to a 6, so.
She'll be worth it.
I'm proud. I'm proud of that, so.
Yep, you're doing so good. I can't wait to meet her.
Either.
Good morning. It's 7:40 in the morning. Let's go visit the pregnant lady. How are you feeling?
I feel really good compared to last night. Mm-hmm. I feel a little rested. I could probably sleep for a few more hours.
but we're at a 9. So and she's coming.
Break any second.
She's coming.
The doctor time. Will come break it. So we're ready though. Yep. It's gonna be so fun.
All right, let's get this baby here.
Learning how to live when there's no one around. It's like learning how to feel when the drugs run out. You can see my scars cause I'm wearing them proud. Even with my broken parts I feel better now. If I could crawl in the mind and give any advice to my younger self, find something you can hold on. Find someone who'll be there for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. Find somewhere you can come home to. Find someone that'll die for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. It's love, love, love. Too much of you to someone else. I'm talking to you now like we're old friends. It'll never be too late to start again. Find something you can hold on to. Find someone who'll be there for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. Find somewhere you can come home.
Oh,
Tell you the truth, crossing my heart, hoping to die. I don't know nobody like you know nobody. Hey, ooh, I'm watching a star, million light.